you don't buy it, I'm gonna end up doing it. Because I'm gonna get it for Sheila.
There's only one in stock, so.
Yeah.
You do it if you need.
Yeah, on AmericanGirl.com, you can't get that till next year because it's back ordered.
So that's probably why we only got two.
The other.
Then
we have one.
One.
Oh, that.
And all the stores. And all the store locations. All the American Girl stores don't have that in stock right now.
Look, mommy, the Welly Wishers.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
That's why it's $200.
$60.
Just a little food chair, right? Which you can kind of use like that.
Yeah, and the brownies cut out.
Obsessed with it right now. Obsessed.
Well, because they're actually bringing ethnicity to Barbie.